How to connect devices in MixPad. Click the Audio Options button in the track controls to the left of the track. Select your device in the recording options. Click OK to save your changes. Enable record on the track. Click the record button at the bottom of the screen to start recording your device. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on connecting your devices to MixPad. To connect your device to a track for recording, simply select a track, go to the Recording tab, and click the Audio Options button. You can also click the wrench icon in the track controls. Once the Audio Options dialog is open, you can select your device in the recording options. Click on the arrow next to the drop-down list if you have multiple devices connected. Each track can have a different instrument assigned to it. Click the button with the wrench icon next to the audio device list to open the properties for that device and make changes. If you are using a MIDI device, select the Record MIDI Radio button, then select your MIDI device from the drop-down list. We recommend Ozio devices for both playback and recording. Ozio, or Audio Stream Input-Output, is a cross-platform, multi-channel audio transfer protocol. For more MixPad tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.